He was unapologetically himself.
A stand-up man.
The smartest player that ever played the game.
The Big Bang.
We're never going to see a winner like that again.
It's no conversation.
You know what's on his hands? More rings than fingers.
I don't even think he knew what type of player he was going to be.
He could win the game without scoring the ball.
Opening avenues for the younger generation.
More than any athlete of his era, Bill Russell came to define the word winner. Bill Russell, the man, is someone who stood up for the rights and dignity of all men.
I got cut from the junior varsity.
People didn't think Bill Russell was going to be a factor in the NBA.
Red Auerbach walks up to me, he says, I don't have any idea, don't care how many points you make. I just want you to help us win. I started seeing things and notice things.
And what a play by Bill Russell!
Wilt Chamberlain, he dominates every player he comes across.
But he didn't have the numbers that count, and that was winning championships.
The world is in a different type of turmoil. It wasn't lose your career, it was lose your life.
You're taking a stance, saying the things that need to be said.
Where are the other voices crying out for change? There's nobody listening.
Do you think the new black athlete can bring about any social or political change?
I have nothing to lose. Because if I don't have my manhood, I don't have anything.